the DVD review of Ghost Rider. This guy.